face human.
Where the hell did you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
Forza, jefe. Climbing up the walls, high enough to hear their calls.
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
Wait! The city's fucked! I'm not staying behind!
The walls are down! They're getting through!
Team for Tango! Go!
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be in my old jacket.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
Thank you.
they placed the med kit. There. Thanks, Mom. Okay, I'm good to get out of here. Other survivors? Oh, hi. I'm alive too. Oh, fuck. Seeing things. Not a good sign. Oh, my days. Crisped himself rather than turn. Time to tool up if I'm to get through that. Gotta be a how's your father about it. Move! I feel compelled to keep this stuff. Just in case. Almost home.
Will you stop firing those bloody flares?
What?
Stop firing those. What was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
Not a zombie! We all okay?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Jacob.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker! Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
Bruv, you got some blood coming out your ears.
What? I can't hear you! I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Try not to look tasty.
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Nice.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Aye, aye. What's this?
Careful.
Hello? Oh, thank fuck.
My wife.
Oh, dear. She's hanging in there, but weak.
This off me.
Come on. There's no me in team.
Michael, help.
On me. Lift!
It's too heavy. I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Okay, got you pegged. Emma?
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Oh. Bit of a volunteer, right?
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
Where's the G&T? Keep it chilled.
I'll call the army. Send help. Go.
Hey, are you Emma Jaunt?
Typical, LA. Another survivor. Looks dazed or in shock.
Mate.
You're boring me!
Well, that sets the bloody tone. Got a tool up. Jay, just lob a weapon at it. That precarious blob of burning rubber gives me an idea. Just need to knock it down. I should start a scorecard. Wait, hey, are you guys okay? Come on, Jay. Good bedside manner. Hey. Cat!
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Steady. We ain't lost yet. Hey, darling. Can you drink? Come on, it's water. Just take a sip. For me, yeah? Come on, Jay. Stay level. Gotta keep it going. But which way? 66 Alpine Drive. Onward. Ever onward. Something tells me this is definitely Bel Air. God damn it! Alpine Drive. I can cut through this place, nab some bits and bobs, and roll out the other side to Emma's place. Ah. Breaker missing. Have a nose around in here. Hold your hoses. Is that a breaker I see? Just a ticket. Job's a good one. Roll with the punches, as my granddad used to say.
Hey!
It's Bel Air. Of course it's locked. Yo, anybody out?
Oh, bad juju.
Magnetic locks. Yoo-hoo! I'm not a zombie. Anybody in there? Oh. Lock from the other side. Experiment concludes that maglocks are foolery. That's one less neighbor at book club this month. The house key card. This isn't the mental picture I had of a panic room.
Just nip through, out the garden gate, and Emma should be on the same street. I love you, Mrs. Pipewrench, but Madam Sword's looking mighty fine. Emma's is left, straight out the garden gate. I remember a time when you could just leave the front door open. Even I know electricity and water ain't a good mix. Burning up. Definite duvet day. socks are tingling. There are facts to be found. Whatever. Boom. Hey, this is a nice kitchen. Bollocks! In my fucking brain. Jacob, bruv. From the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Oh, Mama, I feel like shit. Oh, just get it all out of me. Both ends.
Get in. This crazy's everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
Had a bit of a mare at the office, darling.
Where's Tom Cruddle?
Get away from this house, you fool!
Ray, what are you devil?
Doing? Give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn, eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Drea! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody...
gun!
Here. We all happy now? Mine's a gin in. And cranberry.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means we'll turn into a beast! We must kill them!
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not in my job description.
Oh, God. Are they turning? Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Shoot them! Say something.
Was I shot?
And Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
And you simply had to take advantage. Hey, my fever's gone.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
But I feel dandy. That proves that...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
Look, you can let me out. I'm a good boy. Swear on my mom's grave. Bed by nine.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
They're surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
Unlock the cuffs. I can help you.
Oh, shit. Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on!
Played, girl. Talk to them.
Are you sure?
Take the gun.
Nah, you need it more than me.
Oh my God!
Go!
Open it. Give me. Give me 5 minutes. Someone had closed the gate in the first fucking place. Silicone and shoddy wiring. People going around pulling breakers. Now, if I were a spare. Sensible people. People going around pulling breakers. Now, if I were a spare.
Yeah.
going around pulling breakers. People going around pulling breakers. Now, if I were a spec, people going around pulling breakers. People going around pulling breakers. People going around pulling breakers. Now, if I were a spare. Looks promising. They'll shout if it's something critical. Getting this driveway back to presentable.
Shut the door! Madre mia.
All but this one. Where's the last of us? All good. You'll need a mop and shovel.
Oh, thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do that.